Welcome back to my channel. So today I am going to talk to you about me. You're gonna learn things about me. Yeah, me. You're gonna learn about me. Yeah. Anyway, I have to tell you, I don't know how many things, 15, 20 things about me, yeah, that you don't know. First, I'm 18 years old. Yeah. I'm 18 years old. Yeah, I know. I'm officially an adult. Yeah. You probably think now, where is she gonna go? She's like 10 years old. She thinks like 10 years old, but no, I am officially an adult. I'm 18 years old. Yeah. Second. Two. I live in Greece. So I'm a Greek. Yeah. I love being a Greek. I love living in Greece. But, let's say that we have a fucked up system. Yeah, let's a fucked up system. Three. I love watches. These watches. Yeah, I love this kind of watches. Any kind of watches that is for your hands. I am obsessed with them, and I don't really know why. Four. I also love sunglasses. Yeah, I have mad sunglasses. Look, of the USA, America. I also have this. Yeah, I have many watches. Now then I can really fit them. I have more. I don't know where I have them. But yeah, I am obsessed with sunglasses also. Let me just. Yeah, and I am obsessed also with sunglasses and watches. These are the two things I love, except of photography. Oh, photography is the other thing I love. I love photography. I want to be a huge photographer one day. I hope I'll be. I can see anything. I have to take the all these off. Whatever. Just put them in the bed. Yeah, anyway. My hair looks like shit. Yeah, anyway, did I say that I love school photography? I said that, yeah. I finished school like 6 months ago. Yeah. I think that 6 months ago, yeah, I finished high school. I don't went to college to study anything, to take a degree or anything, because as I said, we have a fucked up system. I mean, like, you're getting your degree but you can't find a job here in Greece, because we are fucked up here in Greece. No, I'm kidding, but we are fucked up in Greece. We have so many issues. And cut. Let's go to the next thing about me. I'm crazy. No, I'm crazy. That kind of crazy that I'm an adventure girl. I mean, like, if you tell me go jump off a cliff, I will. If you tell me to go skydiving, I will. But to do all that, I want to have company. I mean, like, don't go jump off a cliff alone with other people. Do it to have fun. You know what? Anyway, cut. Next item. I love coffee. Coffee. I love coffee. If I don't drink coffee, it's like something, I don't know. But it's not good. It's it can cause you health problems, heart attacks, and I don't know what else. So if you are watching me and you drink coffee, don't drink too much coffee like me. I'm telling it to you to don't do the same mistake I did. Yeah, it's like when alcoholics they have that thing they always want to drink and they go to the rehab and yeah, I will probably do that someday with coffee. I believe that if I continue to do that, but it's my goal for 2017 to stop drinking coffee. Yeah. I love traveling. I just skip to the other thing for me about me. I love traveling and I believe that to travel is to live. So if you travel, it's something like, I don't know how I can say it. It keeps you alive. It's you're going in different cities, you countries and cities, and you're learning the other cultures, what they believe, what they, I don't know what. It's, I can explain it, but I love traveling. I love bartending. You know the bartenders with the making the cocktails with the tricks with the bottles. Yeah, I love bartending and I hope one day I will be a very good bartender also, except of all these things I said, for photography, for traveling, for dancing and all this stuff. No. yes, I said deep, no, it means yes in the group. Yeah, sorry about that. Yeah. I used to skateboard. Yeah, let me remember how many years ago. Yeah, I don't remember, like 6 years, 5 years ago, I used to skate. I have a skate here too. I have it, but just I don't use it. I really want to learn how to play guitar one day. When I was young, I wanted to sing and learn to play guitar. So my nanny bought this guitar for me. This guitar. Yeah, she bought it, and I never had the chance to learn or to use it or anything. So I think that it's time to start learning guitar and. Yeah, to learn guitar and be. Oops. I hate makeup. I don't know if you have understand that for other videos because I never wear makeup. Yeah, I hate makeup and paint my nails and all these things. I hate makeup. To tell you the truth, I don't know why. In special occasions, yeah, I will wear makeup and I will paint my nails. But for every, for daily basis, no, I don't like it and I don't really know the reason. I love dancing. I love dancing because with dance you can share your emotions with others. When you dance, you can, and also with the singing, yeah. But tell you about a story about dancing. I was dancing for 2 years in a dance school, but then I don't know why, but I just stopped. Yeah. I love dogs. Dogs, any kind of dogs, but especially love huskies. And this will be like this will you will hit like racist or anything like that. But I also love the dogs the blind have. You know that the guts you these dogs, yeah, I love this and huskies more. But all dogs. They're cute, I love them. What else? No espresso. Where else? I collect magnets for places that I am going. I have been to, I'm going. I mean, like, for Germany, I don't think that I bought one from Germany. No, I bought one from Germany. From Germany, for Rome, for Budapest, from Belgrade, for... When I was in other cities here in Greece, I collect them and, yeah. What I am going to do with them, I'm not going to tell you now. I will show you in one vlog. And I don't know, yeah. And what else? Oh, I love sweets. Yeah, if you go on Mexican roots, you always share with sweets. Yeah. I mean, like, when you watch it, it's like, God, oh my God, they're wonderful. Yep, and they taste really good. What else? Let me love you. Ah, I also, like, I'm going to tell you who singers I love. I love Justin Bieber. Justin Timberlake. From these days, I love Martin Garrix, Skrillex, Alice in Wonderland, Diplo, Dimitri Vegas and Like Mike. Of course, these two, I love these two, Dimitri Vegas and Like Mike. Marshmello. Martin Garrix, I said Martin Garrix. I think yes, I said that. Anyway, I don't remember who else. But from the from singers, I love most Justin Bieber and Justin Timberlake. I don't know why these two, but I know that they're really good. What they're doing, yeah. I love from girls singers. I love this heart. Selena Gomez, maybe. Ariana Grande, of course. Ariana Grande, Jenna Kramer. I don't know if you know her, but anyway. And that we will wrap up today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. I want you to comment down below something about you, because I want to know things about you. So comment down below, what do you like? What do you think about singers or any kind of things? I want you to comment one thing about you. What do you love? What do you don't love? What do you hate? What... Yeah, anyway, I will end up the video here. I want you to follow me on my Instagram. It's right down here. Yeah, it's always right here. Yeah. And because in my Instagram, you are going to watch my everyday life, what I'm doing every day, because I'm posting daily there. Yeah, and I will see you on my next video. Bye. Don't you give up now.